Oh man. That last fight was something else. It's funny because I was like, that first fight was like, oh well, okay. You do the dance, you're okay. It's pretty much autopilot. And then I'm like, well, okay, wouldn't it be great if we had a more skillful fight that you didn't have to watch a video on? And you kind of pick it up as you go along. That's exactly what it got, but it was hard. Alright, here's an alliance raid. We're pretty much. I presume this will be much like a lot of alliance raids, where there will really only be one or two spots where I really, really, really gotta pay attention to, in order to not die. Time to turn music. Ooh, somebody already mentioned the music. Does that mean good music? Chill. I'm enjoying it. So, some discussion about a lot of newbies to this one. Some people saying, a lot of people saying that this is much easier than some of the previous raids, which is good. Let's go then. Oh man, this is so much going off. The spell effects are so nuts. Maybe if I go over here, yeah, that's a little better. Oh shit. Okay, so I thought I had avoided the telegraph, but I guess not. So it goes out in cone shape. As opposed to then he does a crumbling platform, which is oh wait, so I double died? That's fucking hilarious. That's cool. So those hammers shifted the platform. Whoa. Okay. Not sure what's going on there, but probably just an attack AoE of some sort because of that thing. Whoa. Oh shit. the hammers, they shifted the platforms. Wow. Alright. Just, oh no. I have to go. Fuck. Oh man. I got lucky. And he regenerates the platform so he can do it all again, I guess. Okay. Oh, I don't know why I died to there, but... And there, okay, so that means the platform's gonna crumble. Then those hammers should come up. Does not move with the platform. I just did a dump. Okay, so if I go over here, I guess. Till the AoE is done. There we go. Oh, it's because I went into the outer ring. Okay. So there's this small little bit on the outside before he dumps the platform. I see. What good is this gear? 590. Yeah, I'm gonna need that.
Intriguing. Then the destroyer shall take your measure.
Yeah, fucking bring it, I guess.
Provided my servant with some spawn.
So I presume that because in the cutscene. Whoa. Okay. The cutscene that brought this to light, or unlocked it rather, three groups of two. Ooh. Okay. That was cool. Since it would be three groups of two, I presume this would be the last bit for this. And then there'll be two or three more on top of this. These attacks are a lot, but he doesn't hit nearly as hard, and they're a little bit more telegraphed. Shit. Oh yeah, that one hit me like a big barrel of trucks. Honestly, I'm really just hoping I get gear from this. This is, it's fun. Not gonna lie, I'm enjoying this fight. Yes, I got it. I knew there was a good chance I was gonna get it, but what if they did the person or the too busy focusing on this. The guy did say that this is his servant, so maybe. Three fights in here. It looks like that's not the end. Okay. So does that mean then?
Ahead stands a statue I have fashioned for our contest.
So does that mean three fights then? Well, three fights at least. Oh, that was cool. Oh, and it still is. Oh, man. Oh, man. It's just... gotta hope I don't have to move much. I like seeing that a lot. Say you have to choose a side kind of. Whoa, okay. Okay, so that is a platform I can fall off of, obviously. And oof, man. Okay, I can already see this being ridiculous. What do those arrows mean? I guess we're about to find out. Oh. Well, they changed the marker for that. I get the feeling I'm going to be falling off that platform a lot. So with that one, it looks like there's a telegraph for that. One of them will fire, one of them will not. And if you get hit by the one that fires, you're headed off. Idea what's going on here. close in. I guess we'll find out. Oh yeah, we do. Oh, was I supposed to hit that? Well, we passed, so I'm not too worried about it then. We just have to sit here. Okay. So is that a stack? Just to make sure it doesn't hit the ground? Oh no. This is one of those, I don't even think knowing the fight can save me, really. This is, you gotta experience this fight to get past it. Why did it kill so many of us? Is it one of those where it has to have, like, a minimum of people in it, or else it just kills everyone? Somebody needs to blow their load on the, wait, what? Oh, there is way more than just the three fights, it looks like. Alright. So, laser up here that knocks people off the platform. And then that comet that everybody needs to sit inside.
Come, mortal. Enter my realm.
Oh, no. Do I have to fight all six of them in the same fight? In the same thing? Man. It's in my inventory, isn't it? It said that I won it. Okay, whatever. Why is that person marked? thing. My equipment's gonna start breaking like any time now. I could swear I picked something up. It's actually gonna irritate me. I could swear. Is that it there? Do I already have it? No, it wouldn't let me. Shouldn't let me, bid on it if that was the case. Okay, so those balls explode, pretty standard. AoE tank busters, alright. I mean, this is supposed to be a fire aspected fight, right? So, gonna be a lot of explosions, gonna be a lot of big AoEs. We just not gonna. Oh shit. Something nudged them. Okay. Oh, so around the edge. Okay, it's an interesting AoE. I have no idea what that means. Oh man, that's gonna hurt. So this is one of those do the dance fights, it looks like. There's no way for me to know what some of these do without. So, whoever that is watching in the background pushed those flame walls. Okay. Basic AoE converge on the hitbox. And stay there. And then stay there. Oh, fuck. Why? Oh man. Oh man. That was kind of cool. Lasers. All right. Explosive AoEs everywhere. Raid like this just be a bunch of boss fights. This is Alexander. This is Alexander, essentially. So, well, I'm gonna venture a guess that the music was actually a little bit better. I mean, that's just personal preference. I guess I should say I liked it better. Idea what that means. Oh, that's what that means. Actually, this particular fight reminds me of one of the, Tower of the Ancients or something like that. Queen Scylla or something like that, where it's just like, it's a bunch of nonsense. I don't think I've ever tried to understand that fight. Never really had to understand that fight. It was usually over before it even began. Really. What was this one? That gets blown? Yes, but it takes a bit. Oh man, this again. So it just paints the floor with explosive AoEs. That's ridiculous. I think after this fight is done, I am done as well. Or, well, not after this fight, because I still have two more sections to go. Alright, I guess I'm gonna have to... Receive loot. Okay, so that's confirmed. I got loot.
I am Null, keeper of the realm of the living.
I am Null, keeper of the realm of the dead.
Okay. Okay. I'm here for this.
Children of mine.
they gonna start without me here? No. There we go. Alright. Do we converge? Yeah, that's what it looks like. Yeah, that was the right move. Not a good stack. Too busy watching the floor to see the stack marker on me. Still a little rattled for having two fights in a row where there's a platform I could fall off. That should be it. Okay. Okay, so one AoE goes one way, one AoE goes the other way. I'm presuming that's what that means. Maybe they're just pushes. Oh no, they move in those directions, so they're separate AoEs that spread out in those directions. Okay, we've seen that a couple of times. Going behind him. I see. That was fairly projected. Or in front. I'm not sure where those lasers were pointed. Orbs around here, so gradual AoEs where those things land. Oh man, I don't think I'm ever gonna get resurrected. Too much going on. There's way too much going on. Unless one of them's got lasers are pointed. That's where he's pointing. And it moves around too. They're doing the real MVP stuff and dragging me around because I have no idea what the hell is going on. feel like the dual color floor is gonna come into play at some point. But this is an interesting mechanic. I just kind of went where everybody else was going. Oh. What? Visually impressive. I like that a lot. Like, I don't even care if that was gonna kill me. Okay. There is no way I'm gonna avoid getting hit somewhere, so I may as well. Is that it? Shit. Gotta get over here. So and it looks like my headset just died. Fantastic. You guys are getting out of here tonight. It may as well have. Went a little bit longer than I was expecting, but not by much. I said it'd be about an hour, hour and a half, and we are just over an hour and a half. much more than I thought it was gonna be. Again, creds to our healers. Holy shit. What a fucking holy shit. Definitely getting in on that. Definitely gonna try and get that. Oh, okay. Don't want a Kestrian rolls. Well, that was something that happened. Let's get out of here. Let's try and figure out where the fuck my equipment went to.